Alright guys, we should be back here in just a second. Had to restart it, but it should be good. And go here. There it is. Load up. Video. We have music again. Thank you. Okay. And we have popcorn. All the essentials. So there's somewhere to the east that we were instructed to go. Sonic Boom. But she's pretending she's Guile. Okay, we can't go that way. Apparently we're probably gonna have to go south a bit more. Starting off being able to use the big cannon is nice. Second time I think we've had music related issues on stream where it just decided, hey, we're not gonna play music anymore. So we got that straightened out. cat. The enemy has been surprised. No, puppy, you can't have him. Climate GM. Oh, That did not go well for us. So I'm assuming this rifle we just found is the one that we were instructed to get from Fanboy Miss Prime. I do not know if he's still in chat or hanging out. We're gonna... been surprised. Holy hell. 2x3, so it's... I mean, he could equip it, I think. 2, 4, 5... No, couldn't. Bazooka. I see what you're saying. That way I have something to shoot when on the off. So she'll start with a 3 and then move to a 2. Good call. Run around and get some money so we can upgrade the Zaku 2 a bit. Left arm is the gym sniper. I need 3 to 37. Actually lowers his range. So it makes the most sense to come to this one. I should forgot to do what I wanted to do. I want to give Frick the heat barrier because he can dispel the heat status.
Have a touch. Here, hold it. Won't bite. And it can be yours. For Notch's gold does glisten. Step back. Let me show you. Relax. And you listen.
I don't know if you were here for the first time I went to try to go get that sniper rifle, but we ate shit the first time.
Perfect.
Hot damn. That does make these fights a little bit easier. Let them salvage. Ooh, they've been suppressed. Take out you, hurt you, take out you. Emblemus, I don't know if you've been to Revlo yet to check on your points, but you are sitting at 4th place as far as points go, and I wouldn't even count that. I'd say you're 2nd in viewers, because the top 2 are actually friends of mine who have it set up where whenever I go live, it automatically, like, goes to my channel. So you're, like, the 2nd highest viewing person on my channel. And I want to thank you for that, man. It's greatly appreciated. Love having you here. Oops, nope, not Bazooka. Oh, not quite enough to kill it. Small cannon. Bazooka. And I'm sure with today, like, from watching today, I'm pretty sure you'll hit rank one. Viewers, because I haven't seen the other person in chat today, so you'll definitely overtake him today. The other 3 that had been, like, dominating the viewership have kind of petered out, but yeah, you should go check it out, see what you can. There's a bunch of stuff you can redeem, so I don't know if you actually look. There are games and stuff on Steam that I'm giving away via Revlo. Back to base and heal. Actually, let's do this. Let's do you against him. You against him. You against him. That's a better way to do it. just gonna do Razz. I know, we gotta do lodging and repair. Yes. Yes, let's save. Left just fine. No, that's not where I wanted to go. I wanted to actually talk to this guy. You upgrade this pure mobile suit. Now, this one. Alright, so what do we have all of these up to? Five. He's almost full. Okay, so I'm gonna start working on your durability. Okay. Continue the hunt for money. So, this fight, you rifle him. Not quite enough to kill him. Surprising small bazooka. We're up to 40 goth data. What are you doing, Luna? What are you doing, puppy girl? Close to another level. Spear gun.
The master was building a tower of souls.
500 off beta. Right, we don't want to go that way just yet. Grenades are doing. So she's been a fear. Can't do shit. Armor up, heat clear. Fight small cannon. Fight you. Zaku Armor L, high repair, nice. Like I said, I was going to be surprised if I didn't get into the one in the trees. I get almost doubles my encounter rate. Okay. Let's get him... get them back to town. I was hoping for one more before we made it in, but I was really hoping we wouldn't have to go do this. We learn power up. Try going down to this base. Bye. down around this. Good, they were surprised. Counter all you want. Can't counter a bullet to the face. And down. Okay, so it's around here. No. Okay, so we have to go still further around. Thank you. cannon. This is good. Putting someone in the back row allows them to heal. Yeah. I don't know. I like this team, like, as a dynamic. I haven't really used Tremi except for to, like, oh shit, I have to pull someone out while in the middle of combat. So, I mean, if I were to, I was gonna do a status debuff. Maybe if I would spend more time actually, like, playing with her as a character, I might actually enjoy the person. Mining base is the Dark Alliance's hideout, right? So, look, you check through. What's the strategy? Actually, Tremi, he never bothers with strategies and stuff. Are you kidding? You don't waltz right into an enemy base, right, look, you check through? Hello? Yoo-hoo, anyone home? But working that brain of yours. No time for a plan. We have to save Gavenger now. Come on, everyone. See? What did I tell you? Yep, I see what you mean.
Never giving in, never giving up, you need some.
connecting. Okay. Switch you to you. Alright.
You need to build it up. Brick by brick, need to build it up. Can't stop, can't quit, got to build it up. You're never giving in, never giving up. You need to build it up. Brick by brick, need to build it up. Can't stop, can't quit, got to build it up.
You're never giving in, never giving up. You need to... And cannon rifle. Stand a chance. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna set up Flash. Actually, no, let's do these two. Copy. Back here. Throwing up a multi-twitch for a friend of mine as well. She's streaming currently. So if you'd like to go watch them play some Rise of the Tomb Raider, as well as watch me play some MS Saga, if you click on that, it'll link you to both of our channels at the same time. Move hacking tool, heavy lance. Hack upgrade kit. That's a thing. We won't be able to keep this on, but we've never really used this, so... what do we currently have? A machine gun. Dark machine 42. Acid 49. Keep acid just in case. Turbulence. Ew. Only 97? Oh, 202 to that guy, hell yeah. Fight, small cannon, bazooka. Six? Holy shit. Okay, so that guy's strong as fuck. Alright, so defend, defend, defend. Okay. Fight, heavy lance. Grenade. Oh shit. Power charge. Do that. Fish to shoot off. Switch for Tremi. He can double arms. There it is. Alright, so this leads to like a pathway of choices. We're gonna go back. Do that. And then go this way. Also leads to a choice. Well, not really a choice, it leads straight. Heavy lance, you. Gun tank. And gun you. I was thrown off for a second because I wasn't expecting Tremi. Three. And hunting pool. Lance. Handgun. Arm missile. There we go. So I stop being confused when I go into combat. Nothing up there, right? No. Go back to you. Heavy lens. Fuse all. Okay, missed. Nice. Fucking hell. Little zero damage. Fight small cannon. Zero. Well, fuck me. Alright, stick with this. You do this. Going to need armor ignoring attacks to do it. Oh, he fled. No, we were ambushed. Oh, so he ran to ambush us. You are so. Essentially, switch with you. Just keep running, bitch. Otherwise, I'm gonna get into a combat and like, what the fuck? Let's record. Kill it. There we go. It does have to be a more powerful attack. For a second I thought it was... I could take him down with a bazooka strike. Is this a pathway or is this just an end? Got some E-caps. This is here. This way. Look, you trickster! Look back there! Fuck, I feel like this is the way we were supposed to go. There! It's Gavinder's mobile suit! Get out of here! It's a trap! Like moss to a flame. How stupid can you get, blundering into such an obvious trap? Traps are for cowards. But the only thing that matters in the end is who wins. Hi, Poppy. What's up? How you doing, baby girl?
Remove the giant bazooka from that down. That is not very accurate.
Come here and fight like a man. Thanks for the invite, but I've got better things to do. Don't worry though, my men are happy to play. Enjoy yourselves. Lucky trickster, there's too many of them. Hey bro, any bright ideas? What should we do?
Hi puppy.
What do you need, baby girl?
It's almost 11.
Yeah. You getting sleepy? Is it close to bedtime for you? Yeah.
Fight them. Fight through them. What else? Fight through them? Are you crazy? Calm down, Fritz. This isn't the time to argue. I'm sorry. I led you here. This is my fault. You can apologize later. Right now, we have a battle to win. That we do. Let me fight with you. Are you okay? Yeah, more or less. Come on, everyone. Stick together and we can do this. Kevin, you joined your party. Alright, so there's nothing, like, back here to get a, like, hidden chest or anything. You said giant bazooka. What is his stats? Melee 55, range 55. So he's basically Ivan.
Now, are you saying remove it from him and give it to someone else, or just take it from him because it's a shitty weapon? Shitty weapon. Okay. Shitty weapon eye. In return for helping me out, I will act as your shield. Select my counter zone boost attack and I'll protect you from melee attack. Use it wisely. So, what, baby girl? You need to go out. Is that what this is? Yes? Alright. Alright. So we're gonna take a quick break here at the start of this battle. Because my puppy keeps asking to go out, so I'm gonna let her out. But enjoy the music while we're on break, guys, and we'll be right back. We've got like 1 hour left of this, and then I'm gonna find some of the hosts. It'll probably be my friend Kirstianity, or if Desu Dino gets on, we might switch it up a bit and throw it over to her instead. But like I said, enjoy the music, and I'll see you guys in a couple minutes.
Darling, I know that your bones hurt. You've been toiling in the dirt. But I promise you that the work we do is for love. That with faith and passion, we will become what we dream of. And the life we're living is just a step above. It's been a
We are back. Let us continue. I'm going to fight. Charge someone else. Oh, they're all charging. Holy hell. Alright, well, let's fight you. Mm-hmm. to 5. Switch. Or Tremmy. Use for Speed Lancer on the end. There it is.
You.
hoping I'd have hit him before he got a chance to do that, but apparently not. He fucking missed. Fucker. That's heck. High repair yourself. Switch to the Dom. And boost. Let's learn double arms. Loki, learn counter zone.
Hey buddy, how you feeling?
I'm feeling high on prescription medication.
Yeah, it's looking good.
Boost, Mega Fire,
you fight? Can you fight? And learned high repair. Really? Still alive, are we? That did it. Trimmy learned speed all. Thank you. getting like really weird like slowdowns in the game. Oh no. Should run. Fine, we've tested it before. Christianity, thanks for the host. Greatly appreciated. I guess that means you ended your stream. So I guess we will have to find someone else to host after we are done tonight. Switch to Tremi. Tremi come in with double arms. So, defend. Ooh. Heat it up. So he can't do anything right now. We will do is defend, technique, hold on. Cool one. Boost, double arms, boost, speed lancer. There it is. That did it. We managed to get through. I don't know how we did it. I thought we were done for. There's no way I was going to lose to those guys. There's so much more we need to do. You're a tough one for your age. But tell me something. What made you come here all on your own? I heard the Dark Alliance was planning a full assault on Eldar Somnia. What?
There was no time. I had to do something. Right, you've got to let us help. Thanks, with your help, we may be able to pull it off.
Hey, what about the rest of us?
I wasn't forgetting you guys, honest.
Whatever.
You're not the thinking type anyway.
But listen, why are you so set on fighting the Dark Alliance?
You have to tell us that, at least if we're going to help.
Why? Come on, let's hear it. Please listen. A powerful enemy has just appeared somewhere in the mines.
Powerful enemy? It isn't showing up on radar.
I'm sure of it. Somewhere deep in the mines.
What are you talking about?
And is it the voice again?
Yes. We have to trust Aeon. The enemy is in here. Alright, let's go. Heal. And then records for the record god.
Fight you. Switch for you. And then fight you. Didn't even know he was there.
Look that way, we can go this way. The big enemy that way, so let's try this way. Okay, well there's a small enemy, but like a enclosed area. So it shouldn't be too hard. Mirgoth and Speargoth. Alright. Click on you. That is you. Nice. Oh, wow. Sea Dancer. Large. Then can a data by 15, which means I have 35 gun cannon data, 58 Zoff data, 15 of the special Zaku data. Knuckle Guard. Really, just 72. Counters on all you want. You're the only one here. They've been surprised. Alright, fight you. Switch for you. And then fight you. You, small cannon. switch Tremmy. The Speed Lancer. Nope, not who I wanted to hit, but it should default to the right one. Which doesn't even matter. You went this way. Right. Oh yeah, this is just the circle. Okay. Go this way. I guess I could equip Gun Cannon to somebody. Small Cannon, Heavy Lance. Which is a 1. Gun Cannon 2. And a small cannon. Place you. Put you there. Probably be replaced with something stronger. There you go. Yeah.
opened it up. Really? Still alive, right? Switch for Tremmy. Speed Lancer. There it is. Holy shit. Use Mega Slash. Gun Cannon. Heavy Wing. Governor learned shoot all. Oh. Nice. I think it's I don't want to get too far into this dungeon because we only have 15 minutes left. And I don't want to like get right to the boss battle and then have to like end social cord. You know what? Since we only have 15, what we're going to do. See if there's anyone on that we can host. Checking to see everyone who's alive. We have one person I follow that is live that we could throw the host on over to. Or let's see, anything. I think they're about done. They look like they're wrapping up. Alright. We can run around here and just like attack shit. Let's switch. You first. You there. Okay. So it's like, what's the 2,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000? So we're close to leveling up on a few of these. Let's fight. Okay.
Remy.
Dude. Speedlon. Lancer.
About
you? No, we don't want to record anything. We'll go up this way. This is where we need to go to start the final boss thing. And I really don't want to go here for the boss for this. And then have to leave. We only have like 7 minutes. So we'll fight this battle. Here's the plan. We'll fight this battle and then we will head back. Get back to the save point and save. Speed Lancer. boost power, fight gun cannon, switch, or scavenger, boost attack. I don't know who you think you were gonna hit the counter from, because, you know, you were the only person there. For the record, God, yes, we save, and we will call this a night. So thank you all for coming and hanging out. Thank you to Fanboy Miss Prime for coming out and giving all the necessary tips, tricks, and info that we need. Thank you to Christianity, First Monk, and Desu Dino for the host throughout the day. And a big giant thank you to all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout the stream. And they're Anna Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, The Wrecked Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, Sound of Thunder, The Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Grief, Vourteque, Good Co., Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, Letters from the Fire, Lyria, and Far Too Loud. Thank you guys so, so much. Enjoy this last song from Stephan Jacobs to take us out for the night, and I'll see you guys next time. We'll be right back.